so much of this.
Is that a lot?
I like when he's like, no, we don't have it. It's illegal. And then you go, oh, that's too bad. All right, we'll see you. He goes, well, hold on. Let me check. And then they pull out the largest stash of salvia I've ever seen in my life.
Amazing. We spent a long time today looking, and we found it. And so we're going to get Buddy to smoke it on stage. Salvia. We found salvia.
Yeah, we found salvia.
I got 3 jokes written down. They're going to be great. It's going to look trashy no matter what.
I know.
Okay, start telling your jokes.
All right. Wait, hold on.
No! No! Tell the jokes, man.
We want to hear them.
This will work. Are we getting it again?
Tell.
So I work on the west side, right? Yeah, you guys familiar? Over there. And there's a subway over there. Oh. This ain't a joke. What the heck? So it's mandatory that they say hi to you when you walk in. They gotta say hi.
That's fucking weird. It's over. I'm not hiding. But I still have like little weird. It's kind of still like trailing. No, it's completely gone now. I look totally normal.
Would you do that again?
Yeah, I'd probably do it like as a... I wouldn't do it recreationally, but I'd probably do it on stage as a goof again. Would you do it?
No.
Wait, Chad. That's Buddy on Sal.